Check this, guys. There's actually a freaking grave here, man. That's why they call this the Gravestone Church. And actually many shit on the ground. But look guys, there's actually a freaking grave. Guys, the boy Jeff is welcome back to another Scary Adventures, guys. I'm now literally inside the freaking church, abandoned church, and he's know the history about this place, and he goes down.
Gravestone Church. This is a lost place, and the building is in progress to
get demolished.
Yes,
but we still can explore it right now. And there are actually some graves here, guys.
Many people say it smells like shit, but it's dust in the place. And a
lot of pigeons as well, again.
Yes, very, very much shit, that dust.
Pigeons.
But it's a nice place to come. For how long it's open here, but she gonna take it to the ground.
Yes, they're gonna get demolished this whole place, guys. But we still can explore this freaky church, and there are actually some graves here. And he found literally a freaky skull from a person, and he had it in his hand.
A grave from a...
Check this, guys. There's actually a freaky grave here, man. That's why they call this the Gravestone Church. And actually many shit on the ground. But look guys, there's actually a freaky grave. An old one. And he found literally here a freaky skull. And I'm here with Rodrigo. With Liano, his girlfriend is there, taking pictures as well. And yes, Liano herself. So all the links will be in the description below, guys. So definitely, yeah, show them some love. And I'm gonna film this uncut, guys, because this place is not that huge. But at least it's a video that I never saw before.
Yes, we go upstairs to the top of the church, and yes, we see you soon.
Yeah, let's do this, fams. Oh. We are going to the freaky tower, guys. He was here before and took some crazy pictures.
Ik heb wel lekker gevoel dat mijn hoofd moet wel niet hoor.
But many pigeons. Every time you go to explore a freaking church, guys, there is actually always pigeons.
And follow me, ik heb de trap niet.
What?
So he knows the way to go to the door, guys.
I did it a few weeks ago at 12 in the evening. It was dark here, we saw nothing. And we did.
You heard that?
Yes.
Some people are coming right now, I guess. It's actually closed by the freaking police station, dude. Dude. You see someone?
No.
Nothing.
Oh, I see nothing. I hear nothing. It's out of the dust. You can follow me. It's closed.
Follow the leader, leader, leader. Do you know the song, dude? Yo, guys, there's actually some crazy freaking dead pigeons on the freaking stairs, dude. I can see nothing following me. Without using a flashlight. I know, guys, this will be a very different video. Normally, I always start with, I will say my intro and then some cinematic scenes, but yo, I want to doing my videos every time a little bit different. And because this church is not that special, so this is actually an uncut church exploration, the Gravestone Church as well. And,
are the piano.
The big piano, dude. Yes. Check this, guys.
I think.
And it's actually a lot of shit.
And I think.
Oh, look at the birds.
Look, the birds.
Pigeons.
Money.
Oh, watch out! Take on the shit on her head.
I don't like the piece of shit of the nuts, but I do.
That's a great picture.
This is not grey stone, this is dead dust.
Or grave shit, look, church.
All the ice of the.
The what, the ice?
Look.
No, I'm not gonna film that because my video will get demonetized.
Look, no ice.
You.
Crazy shit here.
Dude, how many freaking pigeons are here, dude? It's crazy.
Many pieces of shit here.
Yeah.
All the flores and shit.
Dude.
But it's a nice place to explore. And if you come here, there is a small hall in the outside of the church. And if you come inside, you climb in. And many of plants and there is a small hole. And yes. It's crazy to find these places. It's unique. You know, we go upstairs to the top and it's like 20 meters, I think.
Very high. Let's do this. Hey guys, I have a cut my video because I really want to take cinematic stands while I'm upstairs, guys. So, yeah. But I guess there's a way in to go to the top, right?
We go upstairs. I think two floors and wood. Because if we walk there, follows everything to the ground.
Right.
Just look where you set your feet and follow me.
Yeah, follow the leader.
This is a very, very hard top, I think.
Stairs.
Watch out for the head.
Trap. Guys, he actually talks Netherlands. Well, it's supposed to be freaking English, but he's doing his best.
No
shit. I hope this is safe and not, I don't know, and not gonna collapse on us. But yo, this looks very, very weak, dude.
Look, the stack,
right? You sure?
Yes. The wood is old, but it's good. You go upstairs now. There is the zolder.
Attic.
Yeah, I don't know how to say it in English.
It's attic.
Yes.
So guys, there's attic. He said attic and in Netherlands. So.
Look, you can go farther, and I go farther.
Seriously?
Yes.
Dude, guys, this he's actually a very crazy boy, man.
Look, this was a place where. Jesus. Where the bells ring.
So
we can go up and
there actually
see how high it is.
Oh. Guys, actually the bells are here. There's actually the area where the bells are.
Watch out for your head.
These all the bells, the big bells, guys. You know, but I don't trust this fruity wood on my feet.
And you trust my mind.
Scary! Oh,
he
clapped! Whoa! Oh shit, this is very weak. Dude. We are pretty high, guys, now. Many freaking dead beach pigeons, guys.
Up to there. Guys.
Yeah,
can you be further? Nee, that's the top, the best.
Yeah, we can't even stand, people.
Oh shit. Seriously.
Mostel,
trek je een
foto of.
Let op.
So, guys, we're now at the top right now. But we can stand there with all of us.
Let op, snip it up.
Kan niet. Trek gewoon een foto.
You know what? We're gonna wait till and then we're going upstairs. Yeah. Go. So we need to wait right now. Are the bells here or not?
No.
Oh, the bells are gone.
This is the top.
We are not hanging anymore, but we are literally at the freaking top, man. And this freaky old gravestone church, man.
Mike on the top seat.
Crazy ass. You can see it, it's very scary.
Ik wil daar niet over werken. Maar...
Ja, dat ben
je
niet
de mooiste. Oké, op je hoofd
vast.
Dat
ben je
niet
boos.
Sa.
Wat?
Moet
je
het
even misschien? Ik probeer de...
I actually going to be happy that I have found back at freaking main floor guy.
Help me, man.
Did you just ask Jeff to me?
Jeff?
What? Yes, now it's my turn. It's actually the top, so...
Okay.
You are standing on the... Jesus Christ.
Come up.
I'm coming right now. I hope I will not collapse to the freaky. Oh my god, I'm. Ew.
Ew. It's shit of deaths, not peace out.
Come. Many deaths here. You know that?
You don't like deaths?
No. Because they shit on my freaky head. Holy shit.
It's the tower of the building.
Holy shit, guys. I'm now literally on the freaking top.
We have an amazing look on the city. It's fresh here.
Scary as hell, but here was the area, guys, where the bells are hanging.
And I climb to the top.
And he did this by his own. And in the dark, right?
Yes, I did it at 12 o'clock. And it was dark here and everything was crazy. You know, I was here with a friend and my friend was scary. He heard noises and he think he saw people, dead people, I don't know. But I was very calm here. But if you are scared, come not here at 12 o'clock when you hear something strange, you know.
Definitely owned it.
Now we are here and we do a church in the evening. And
it's now literally about 7 p.m.
It was not our plan to come here, but...
It's 8 p.m. 8.
We drive.
We drive the wrong place.
The wrong place, and I said, there is a church and...
So,
yes,
that's the reason why we're doing this church right now. After this church, we're going to the freaky abandoned station with old trains still left behind.
Yes, it's 5 minutes from here. And so, yeah. If you come to here, watch out where you run.
Ready, yeah.
The wood is
weak.
Weak, yes. But very nice place to go. First place to do, it's a nice urbex exploration.
Hell yeah, man. Pretty amazing. I guess I'm going back to the main floor.
Yes.
So I'm safe again, but I'm twisted here.
Rotten, come on, on the boom here.
I guess. Rotten, it's now your turn, dude. You need to wait. Because it's pretty dangerous, dude, okay. Here.
Hey, graffiti. To rap scream, I love Sabrina.
No way.
Please, I think I love dicks.
Is it
Zlatan
Dixie?
He's actually gay.
No way, he's not gay, he's straight. Oh, silence. Maybe it's an ambulance, I think. What was that? Guys, check this. Better view. Scary. So there's actually a very uncut movie. It's not safe indeed. Well, guys, I'm gonna stop recording here because he's doing the pictures now. Oh, he's coming now. Dude, I was just saying I'm gonna stop and you come.
What?
Nothing. You ready? Big boy.
Kijk maar, hier ben
ik. Ik ga hier eerst van,
hè. You're going first? Or who's going first?
Oké.
Oké. So you're the leader?
Dat hun een barstelling trap.
Ja. Very dangerous.
It's, I say, it's not...
Was het die barst?
Ja.
Oh.
Hij drept stom geen kilo.
Ja, weet je wat ik heb? Twee, hier.
En dat is het.
Weet je qua 95 kilo, hè?
Nee hoor.
Yes, yes, I am too heavy for my age. But he's not cool.
Hello?
Yo, that's actually a skeleton guy, it's from Pigeon. Many pigeons here, just it's just like a freaking church.
Watch out for your head.
A pigeon must suffer.
Static, watch out for your head.
Yes. You need to watch out for my head.
Is that a little
I have more of my freaky brain than you, dude. You know that?
I'm smarter than you.
Crazed.
Yes.
Don't let me teach it again.
Yo, Jeff, you take a picture for the movie?
Don't know.
Yes,
guys, we're going to stop here recording right now. I really hope you enjoy this short video. It's actually a cut movie. And it's nice that Liana took us to the freaking tour. So if you enjoy this, smash that like. And follow him. It's all in the description, guys. Also follow her. Because he's taking great pictures, even as him. And shout out to him. And yeah. And SO naar Jeffrey.
Yes.
Me.
Follow him, zeker.
Follow him. Sure, sure. Okay, fams, I'm gonna see you another time. Peace.